Hey, welcome to Vanderswell Plays.
I'm helping.
I am sick, and I am tired, and I do not have the resources to do a bunch of pinball videos right now. But I didn't want to leave you with nothing, and I was probably going to play around with Binding of Isaac anyway. So, that is what we're watching today, is Binding for Isaac. I'm working...
No, Binding of Isaac. It's Meat for Evar.
Meat forever.
That's Evar.
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 Evar. So this is what I've been doing in my spare time. I'm really just recording the game I was going to play anyway. But I didn't want to leave you guys without any content, so. Oh, go ahead.
I was just going to say, so you just select the challenge and it automatically loads you with whatever your challenge is?
Yes.
Okay.
This challenge is the Meat Forever challenge. The challenge is that no treasure rooms will ever show up.
Oh.
But to make up for it, you start with a fully formed Super Meat Boy, which you would not normally get unless you beat four Harbingers. So.
Is that the only way to get him?
Yep.
Huh.
Each Harbinger gives you a cube of meat. First cube of meat just spins around you blocking bullets. Second one makes a face that blocks bullets. Third one is a Meat Boy that walks around. And the fourth one is a giant Super Meat Boy that walks around.
I thought that there was, another way to get a cube of meat besides the Harbingers.
No, they're not that I know of.
Alright.
So I got a pill, used it, it was a bad trip, it hurt me. That sucks, but now I know for the rest of this run what the bad trip pill is, so it won't be a surprise later on.
That fly! You slaughtered that fly!
Well, yeah. That's what I do. Get a Meat Boy!
Meat Boy says, okay.
Meat Boy just wants you to get close enough to the enemy, and then he will start attacking.
He's so friendly.
I've learned that he'll move your bombs around, so you have to be super careful. If you're gonna put one down near him. Oh. Well, God knows where the secret room is, then. This isn't a normal map. I am so glad I came down here.
Yep, soul hearts are awesome.
Get him, Meat Boy.
Meat Boy says, okay.
Super Meat Boy is really good.
I see that. He just chases the shadow like, wait, come back. I want to be friends.
I cannot believe I just took damage in this fight. Yay, Mom's underwear. Now I'm pretty.
Yay, you're so pretty.
Oh, good. Cellar. That's... Yeah, wait. Super Meat Boy makes the cellar a little bit better than normal. What?
So the challenge just automatically jumps you through...
You're playing the regular-ass game.
So there's only one level of basement?
In Wrath of the Lamb, the cellar can randomly replace the basement.
Oh. I guess I just didn't know that.
Yep. There's something like that for every floor.
Huh.
A randomly more difficult version.
These spider things are really awful.
Yeah, I hate them. So I'm glad I got the Super Meat Boy.
He loves you so much. He's just like, hey, Isaac. Isaac, where are we going, Isaac? Isaac, who's your friend? I want to be friends.
It's really funny, because I'm all sitting here feeling really bad about not recording the pinball and letting him run out by accident. But, like, this will probably be much more popular. I'm the only one that likes the pinball.
That's not true. I also love the pinball.
You're playing it.
I suppose that's accurate. By which I mean that's definitely accurate. I suppose that probably makes a difference.
I really don't think you would sit there and watch pinball.
Yeah, you're probably right. I was all set to be like, oh yeah, I totally would. And then I thought about it and I was like, yeah, you're probably right.
I like the idea that I'm building a comprehensive database of the various pinball tables so people could go watch them if they ever wanted to purchase one.
That is pretty awesome.
Now, I don't see that actually happening, but I also looked around and generally those don't exist. So at the very least, they can be a spy before you buy.
That's pretty cool.
I like that term. I just came up with it, and it sounds awesome.
You did good.
I made a term, y'all.
You are a Terminator.
I'm going to terminate you in like 5 seconds here.
I'm hilarious, and you know it.
So, any interesting stories from work for our viewers?
Not riveting. Really. Yeah, I had a boring day, you can tell, because I had lots and lots of really awesome calls and not one single survey of people telling me how awesome I was.
Aw.
So, that only happens when every call I take is amazing.
I'm sorry, that sucks.
It is frustrating. Especially when the supervisors and folks are like, so if we get like 3 more awesome surveys, we're going to have this awesome reward.
Oh, that just means they're holding them from you.
No, because we can see them. They're where we can access them easily.
Well, yeah, that's what I would have my employees believe as well, if I was going to eventually hold them from them.
Well, that's just a... like, they're in the same place for when you want to get to them when you're not in the situation that I'm in right now. A bandage!
Oh, yeah, bandage.
What does a bandage do? Also, why do you have a flower on your head? When did that happen?
I'm a super meat girl now because I have a bandage.
Oh. That's hilarious and
yep, this is Super Meat Boy and Super Meat Girl walking around. That's completely by luck.
That's really, really funny. I don't like when they're somewhere where they can hit you and you have to, like, I don't know, you can't throw Meat Boy at them.
Oh, God damn it.
Or yeah, get the soul hearts that they left you.
Yeah, I'm also not a fan, but if I get a bomb, I'll go back and get it.
Fair enough.
You're jinxing me. Look at all of this shit.
I see that, and I apologize. I will stop talking about the things that you should be able to get.
You know what? I'm willing to open this just because I need a bomb so bad.
Yay, a bomb!
Well, at least I got a bomb, so that's good. Go to work, Meat Boy.
You're the best Meat Boy ever.
He's also the reason I came in here. I feel like there's a semi-good chance I can do this without getting hit because of him.
Do you get a bonus if you can do it without getting hit?
No, the bonus is what you get before the fight even starts.
Well, I knew that, but I didn't know if maybe you got like a specialty bonus if you did it without getting hit at all or without taking any damage.
No, that's just you didn't take any damage.
Fair enough. You did get another penny.
It's because it counts as a room. It has the same chance to reward you as any other room.
Oh, okay. Kablammo!
Well, I have 18 pennies, so a store should be worth it now.
Fair enough.
It's been so long since I recorded this way, I have no idea if it's going to work. So there's that.
Oh, okay.
Well, the good side is, if you just heard that, then it worked.
What's the pink one do?
It is a champion version.
I thought the green ones were champion versions.
They are.
Why are there 2 champion versions?
There's like 5 or 6. Each one's slightly different.
That sounds horrible.
There's that for every monster type, too. Anyway, you get those by... Or you have a higher chance of spawning them the 7th time you beat the game.
Huh.
And honestly, see, there's a champion version right there.
Right, but it's not pink. Like, the other one was just pink.
I think that was the pink version of that one, actually.
Oh, anyway. That's kind of cool.
What?
I hadn't seen the exploding barrels before.
Huh.
I've not actually been watching you play this very much recently.
Bum friend. He's greedy.
So he picks up pennies when he gets close to them?
Yep.
Okay. Yay, pay attention.
He'll act as a bum where every so often he'll reward you for the pennies he picked up.
Pissed. He doesn't do anything else like shoot anything.
Wait till he... I mean, he's shooting those.
No, I meant your bum friend.
Oh, no. Not at all. kind of a bum friend.
You got a cube of meat.
I did.
I would be very entertained if you managed to get through this game with two Super Meat Boys.
It is possible.
That would be hilarious. So what's the weird disembodied foot do? I guess it's lucky.
Yeah, it's like a lucky rabbit's foot, but human.
Huh. That's morbid.
Well, then so's lucky rabbit's foot.
It is. I will not argue that. Because it definitely is. I wish you had more than one bomb.
I do have a bomb?
You have one bomb.
Oh. Why do you wish I had more than one?
Because there's lots of places where you could use a bomb.
I thought there was somewhere with coins that I couldn't get to.
Three levels ago there was. I don't think there's one here.
Oh, I'm obviously insane. Whee!
Yay, soul hearts!
So the other day, I saw this hamster? Gerbil? Damn it, now I don't remember.
Rodential.
What?
A rodential.
No, I don't remember how the song goes.
Oh.
I saw a hamster and he was... Squirrel. I saw a squirrel and he was running across the road and he didn't get hit by a car and he was like, whee!
Oh. Fair enough.
Gonads and strife.
Gonads and strife. Gonads and strife. Gonads in the lightning. In the lightning. In the rain.
In the rain?
You're upset by that, but not by in the lightning?
In Lorraine?
No, not Lorraine. She is my cat. And I do not want any gonads in her.
Why are you putting gonads in my cat?
It's very important to me that my cat not have any gonads in her, near her at all.
Me too. Stop doing it.
I didn't do it.
You limey bastard.
You did it. Interesting that Super Meat Boy could not care less about that fly.
The fly kept being over the air. There's no ground there.
Hmm. Alright. Yay!
My bum friend took the coin.
That bastard.
He's such a bum friend.
That's my job.
To be a bum friend?
To take your coins.
But you make more than me.
It makes it easier for me to take yours.
Oh, I guess you don't technically yet. Soon you'll make more than me.
Again.
But then I'll get ahead of you. You don't know that yet.
Yeah, you got a upcoming raise?
Probably.
Nice.
There's shift differentials for working nights. And I see absolutely no reason to not think that I can get it because no one wants it. And they're about to get super busy because insurance business kind of starts around January.
Fair enough. You get the Deuce of Hearts. What's that do?
Doubles your hearts when you use it.
Oh, shit.
I used one in the first floor when I was at 1.5 hearts and jumped back up to 3.
Very nice. So it just fills them? It does not actually give you more?
No, it just doubles however many you currently have. If you have less than 1, you'll go up to 2. All
right.
The belt! Speed up!
Those are horrible.
Yep, they're just like the vaginas, but they shoot out little chubbies.
That's even more horrible than usual.
I don't know, it's pretty good.
That's incredibly horrible.
They count as an enemy, so Super Meat Boy tries to chase little chubby around.
That's horrible and inconvenient. All at once.
Yeah, it's not the world's best thing.
So do their tears and, like, Pestilence's tears and stuff, do those act as bombs where if there's something explodable, they will explode them?
They act as full-on as bombs in every way that a bomb could act.
Huh.
See, they just blew open that door.
Fair enough.
I don't understand why my bum friend isn't picking up the coins.
There.
Oh, he waits for everyone to die.
Hey, look, a coin.
Good job, you bum friend.
That friend sure is a bum. Yay!
Yeah, I'll try it.
Yay!
Whoa, he dropped a... The left hand. I don't even know what that does. Oh god, I think that's Guppy's left hand.
I realize that it's black, but it doesn't look anything like a cat's paw.
Yeah, but I think I know what it does.
What did your pills do?
Balls of Steel gave me 2 blue hearts.
Oh shit.
I believe the left hand replaces chests with red chests.
Huh.
Yep. Replace all normal chests with red chests. Gold chests are affected as well. Most of Guppy's pieces come out of red chests, so that's horrifying.
That is pretty horrifying. So, what else are red chests good for? Are they statistically better than normal chests?
I'm not quite sure. They have a lot of the Guppy items.
Yeah.
I've also had them have spiders.
Like the spiders that attack you or the spiders that run around you and protect you?
Spiders that attack you.
No.
So, this is the Fallen. Yeah, when he chases you and then stops, he's going to do the four-way brimstone.
That seems inconvenient.
It's worse when you don't know that it's coming.
Fair enough. We need to go deeper! So that just lets you skip this level and go down?
Yeah. Shoop.
Handy.
Yeah, and it's rechargeable.
Huh.
So I should be able to skip the next one, too.
But then you don't get any of the items or anything from it, either.
Yeah, but there's no treasure room.
I guess that's true.
The only item I'm really missing is the boss item. And I might end up taking so much damage from the boss that it might not be worth it this far down.
That makes sense.
I only need to make it to Mom's heart.
Ah.
God, this is awful. Terrible.
Really very bad. So there's no way to get to that particular one, right? Because there's nothing to explode there?
No, if you could fly, you could get to it.
Okay.
Well, actually, you could get to it right now. You would just take the damage every step.
I guess that's accurate. I did not consider that to be a acceptable method of getting stuff.
Hey, as long as we all acknowledge that it is possible.
That's fair.
Yeah, it's the regular blood-spewing vaginas.
I was gonna say, I never thought I'd miss these guys until it turned out that the other ones were worse.
Yay!
Kablammo! Pennies!
I'll let my bum friend take them.
You're so nice.
Oh, he came back and gave me a bomb.
That's even better.
Thanks, bum friend. Oh, God. Those bloody bouncers are my least favorite enemy type in the game.
I feel like there was something from down in one of the lower levels that I liked less. But I don't remember what it was, so it was probably those.
Oh, God. Look, you can like whatever you want, more or less. You've never played the game, and I don't like these.
Fair enough.
I used my 2 hearts, doubled my hearts back up to full. Oh, I got another 2 hearts.
Nice. Also, there was something wrong with this deck.
Yeah, I'll just keep skipping levels if they're gonna keep letting me. Oh, God.
These are still horrible.
Yeah, I should just hide and let him deal with them. Fuck, I'm almost dead already.
That is inconvenient.
2 of hearts. To be fair, I skipped a lot of shit, so...
That's true.
Whew. Red chest. Spiders, oh god. Horrifying. All right, you. Thanks.
Yay.
I'll take it.
Seems fair.
Oh, God.
I am sorry.
Well, this has been Vanderswell Plays with Super Meat Boy. That was a failed run at the Meat Forever. Hope you enjoy.